Good morning. Today we can start the BCom 4th semester class in the computer application. Here we have the syllabus in the 5 units. First is MS Excel 1, 2, 3, System Application Product, 4th one. 5th one is the Management Information System. Here let us start with the MS Excel 1. Here, before going to the MS Excel, let's we study about the spreadsheet program. Spreadsheet means it's a sheet of paper and that shows the accounting or other data in rows and columns. A spreadsheet is also a computer application program that simulates a physical spreadsheet by capturing, displaying and manipulating data arranged in the rows and columns. Here the spreadsheet space holds the items data are called cells. Here horizontal and vertical grid lines forms a single cell. In the single cell we can enter the data or any text. Each cell is labeled as according to its placement, like A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3. It may be absolute or it may be a relative reference to the cell around it. A spreadsheet is generally designed to hold a numerical data and also a short types of text format also, text and string formats. Spreadsheet is usually provide the ability to portray data relationship graphically. We can also represent graphical representation through the for the Excel data. Here the Excel data spreadsheet generally do not offer the ability to structure a labeled data item as fully as database, and as usually do not offer the ability to query the database. It not works like a database, but it is in the table format. It can be datas can be arranged in the rows and columns. Here before that we have the first spreadsheet application that is called Lotus 1-2-3 Lotus 1-2-3 followed by the Microsoft Excel. While Lotus 1-2-3 was first to introduce cell names and also macros, Microsoft Excel implemented a graphical user interface, means GUI based interface, and the ability to point and click the by using the mouse device. There are many other spreadsheet applications on the market today. However, Lotus 1-2-3 and Microsoft Excel continues to be a most popular one. These two are the most popularly used applications, that is Lotus 1-2-3 and Microsoft Excel. We have some of the spreadsheet applications. We have totally four spreadsheet application. One is the accounting, second one is the timesheet, third one is the database use, and fourth one is the chart creation. First is the accounting. Accounting means behind storing, we can sorting spreadsheet as in our individual calculators. It works as an individual calculators by entering the appropriate mathematical functions into the cell. You can turn a simple spreadsheet into an accounting page. You can create an accounting page also. You can also list the credits in one column and also debits in one column, in the another column. And it has a feature of auto sum. Speed calculations, we can do the speedy calculations. We have the auto sum features in the Excel spreadsheet. And in the accounting feature, we have the additional pages. Adding additional pages allows to organizing information to your suit your needs. Means we can also add number of worksheets into the spreadsheet. In one spreadsheet we can have more than default, we have more than three spreadsheet worksheet, and also additionally we can add more number of worksheets. And data from anywhere in the workbook can be used in your calculation. We can calculate anywhere in the workbook. Here next is the timesheet. Timesheet means besides adding and subtracting integers, spreadsheet can also perform those calculations on the time based numbers. Formatting cells or reflect data as a time in the opposite to simple integers can also use the spreadsheet as a timesheet also. Additionally, you can also include descriptions of assorted job functions, employee's name, etc. by giving ability to sort by the time incurred or for any of your choice field. By choosing the our fields, we can get the time-based sheets also. And next is the database use. So, spreadsheets are true relational database. They can be designed and formatted to function as simplified ones. For example, if you need a track price of a particular product, enter it price only one time for all subsequent references to the that prices point to the original entry as opposed to re-entering the prices. And next is the creation of chart. And graphs create better descriptions of trends and percentage of raw numbers. It can be said that a picture's worth 1,000 words. One simple picture can explain more than 1,000 words. Spreadsheet programs can automatically convert your data into the visual depiction of your choice, where it's pie chart, bar chart, or graph, line chart, line graph, any more types of charts can be drawn. Next, we'll move on to the concept of spreadsheet. Here, electronic spreadsheet means it's a program that allows users to develop a number of documents that can be used for both professional and also a personal use. This spreadsheet can be used for more number of types, for professional purpose or it may be a personal purpose. Users can store data, perform calculations and also display values or figures graphically. We can display in the graphical format. A spreadsheet may be used to calculate the earnings of business products of the year, or it may be simply may be used for to keep tracking of monthly bills, etc. Means what do you mean by spreadsheet? Spreadsheet means it's a rectangular table or a grid of cells. It's a rectangular table or it may grid of cells that holds information. The information may be simply by numbers, text, graphics or any formulas that can be calculated based upon information that is contained in the other cell. Spreadsheets are basically general financial, statistical, business, engineering and mathematical calculation can be done. For this purpose, we can use the spreadsheet. Spreadsheet contains of many more number of insertion of grid lines by using rows and columns. Rows are labeled by the numbers and columns are labeled by the alphabets. Here, next, move on to the types of spreadsheet. Totally, we have two types of spreadsheet. One is Quotar Pro and second one is Lotus 1-2-3. Quotar Pro means it's a used keyboard command. Here we are using the keyboard command similar to the Lotus 1-2-3. It is commonly said to have been the first program to use the tabbed notebook. As they can tab a notebook, we can use this Quotar Pro metaphor. And it has totally avoided the 65,000. It's currently runs under the Windows operating system. Windows operating system it can be run. This Quotar Pro avoided the 65,536 rows by 256 column spreadsheet limitation inherent to the pre 2007 version of Microsoft Excel by allowing the maximum worksheet size of 1 million rows by 18,276 columns. Quotar Pro electronic workbook allows to use organized characters, strings, numbers and logical data also used. Next is Lotus 1-2-3. Here, Lotus 1-2-3 is also one of the types of electronic spreadsheet. It's a program from Lotus Software. It is designed from the Lotus Software. It was popular in the mid-1980s. It is developed or released on January 26, 1983. First released. The name of 123 is streamed from the product like integers of three main capabilities. 1, 2, and 3 are named by the three main capabilities. Along with being spreadsheet, it also offered integral calculation. Integral charting, graphing, and also elementary based operations. These are the 1, 2, 3 operations: integral charting, graphing, and elementary database operations. Here, data features include sorting data in any defined rectangular border or of information in one or more columns in the rectangular area. Here, Lotus 1-2-3 was sometimes used as a complete office suite. We have some of the features of Lotus 1-2-3. It is an earlier electronic replacement of relationship spreadsheet. Lotus 1-2-3 eliminates the use of conventional tools like column pads, paper, ledger, pencil, etc. This sheet contains 8192 rows and 256 columns. It have fairly similar methods to execute commands, and it is also simple to use. This have new feature to import and export data from other softwares. Next, move on to the electronic MS Excel, Microsoft MS Excel 2007 version. Here, the MS Excel spreadsheet software released by the Microsoft company. MS Excel means Microsoft Excel. It is released by the Microsoft company with Microsoft Office system. This Office system is an integrated system of programs that provides more accessible and comprehensive set of tools for the users. Here, the MS Excel, it is in powerful to create and format spreadsheet to analyze and share information to make more informed decisions. Here, Excel 2007 version spreadsheet contains of many number of intersections of grid lines, means creating the rows and columns. Rows are labeled by the numbers and the columns are labeled by the alphabets. Rows are in the 1-2-3 format and columns are in the ABCD format. Here it contains 16,384 columns named like A, B, C, and move on to the A, continue with the AA combination, AB, AC, and till XXFD combination. Here the columns are formed till XFD combination, and in the 16,384 column, the XFD column is the 16,384th column is named as XFD, and the rows have 10,48,576 rows. Totally we have 10,48,576 rows in the single worksheet. Default we have three worksheets: sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3 in one workbook. The previous version of MS Excel contains only 256 columns and 65,536 rows in each worksheet. Here, in the 2007 version addresses these challenges by helping you to format business information clearly and easily, and personal looking reports and charts are now simple to create, so you do not have to depend on external design firms to get look you want. When you are ready to print, the Excel 2007 page layout view helps to ensure the better printing results. These are about the introduction to the MS Excel. Next class, we can continue with the features of Excel.